Hi, I'm NASA astronaut Rick Mastracchio.
And I'm Mike Hopkins from Expedition 38 on the International Space Station. People often ask us what it is like to be on board ISS for the holidays. Though we miss our families, it's great to be in space. As astronauts, this is what we train for, and this is where we want to be. Opportunities to fly in space are rare, so we have to take advantage of them whenever they occur.
Like Mike said, we are happy to be up here orbiting above the Earth. If we can't be at home with our families during the holidays, then this is the next best place that any of us would like to be. The six of us up here are like a family, and we enjoy many meals together. Like most people in the U.S., Thanksgiving means spending time with my family and enjoying a big meal.
And for my family, we often travel during Thanksgiving because our relatives are spread out across the U.S. It gives us a chance to catch up with loved ones and relax.
And even though Thanksgiving is a work day here on the space station, we do plan on enjoying a big meal after our work is done. Here are a few items we plan to prepare. We have turkey and stuffed bread dressing.
Green bean casserole is one of my favorites, but this is dehydrated and we kind of have to mix it together as we eat it.
And then, of course, we got the dehydrated asparagus and even some baked beans here.
A few potatoes, as well as bread, but all they have to do is be heated up in the oven.
And, of course, no good meal is done without some drinks and a fantastic dessert.
So we're all very grateful to be here, and we are thankful for the ground team that supports us during the holidays. We are grateful to the men and women in the military, especially to those who are also away from their families on deployment.
From the International Space Station, orbiting 260 miles above the Earth, we wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving.